Yo, what's up, Drago? Here to do a little fucking jersey collection shower offer thingy. So first, got the 30-3. Gotta pick that bad boy up. Even though this patch is in the middle of the back and not on the shoulder. And when you drop this, have to grab this bad boy. Got it on. Look at that thing. That was beautiful. Next we got the bizarre baseball.
You like an 18, huh?
18.
Double O.
That was the 30th drop. But I forgot which one this one is. I thought it was fresh though. I had to pick it up. Big insane clown passing on the back. This is my first jersey ever. This is my baby. Clean. Black, blue, white. Ah. Beautiful. Beautiful right there. Look at that. Next, I got this one. Hot topic. The hash man right there. Jason in the front. His face. PSY. This bad boy, a Rock of Ages. Shout out Rock of Ages in Michigan.
That friend on the fucking street. Rat the flip, flip the rat. You know what I'm saying? Making cheesy
bread. Shout out Tyler Anthony. That's his bad boy on a steel.
Red lock.
Had to cop this jersey. My favorite shaggy paint through the eras. Love the red with the red treads. Dirty patch. Back to shaggy. Should've got the J1-2 to go with it. Didn't have the funds for it. Fucking sucks. Next we got the Bedlam football. This was actually a birthday gift from my dad. Told him I wanted it. He said, why did I want a girl's jersey? And I just said, okay, cool. So we're gone. Just picked this bad boy up probably a week ago. Signatures on the back. I thought that was super fresh. Super fresh. This Black Friday. If you missed this Black Friday sale, you missed out. 50% off. Actually, these next jerseys are all Black Friday deals. So the blue Bang Pow, pretty fresh. Beautiful, beautiful black and blue hat for me. And probably in the back. The Death Pop. When this jersey first came out, I did not like this jersey at all, but hey, for the small fee of $75, can't be that bad. And last but not least, the green Ben Powboom. Beautiful green patch. Look at that. I see a really nice patch for him. In the back. Alright, Juggalos, that was my little collection. Peace out, y'all.